Breaking news. First female governor, Kathleen Blanco, have died at 86 from cancer.
Now his attorney said they're not satisfied.
Sorry, bro.